Hello, this is Edwin Dearborn, another edition of Caffeinated Content, where we talk about great business ideas or a hot cup of coffee, and I am in Las Vegas having a McDonald's coffee, and hey, you probably heard the news today, Sears declared bankruptcy, and what does this have to do with you? So Sears has been around for over 100 years. I mean, they completely changed the retail industry in their era. They brought us Kenmore and tools and Allstate Insurance. And I mean, they not only were a power brand, but they were a power brand that introduced other power brands to America. Did you know that only 11 years ago, Sears stock was selling for $130 a share? Just 10 years ago, $130. Today, it's worth 46 cents. And this is a lesson, too big to fail. Look, if Sears within 10 years could go from power to non-existence, that in a decade, that tells you how fast this world is changing. And those various factors that broke the back of Sears will break the back of any business if they do not adapt and market and do business in the era they're in. Look, they kept their clunky catalog, they made their catalog clunky online, they didn't reinvent their business model, they didn't reinvent the customer experience. Everything they did was just old and stale. And this is unfortunate because I see a lot of businesses today that still kind of operate like they were a few years ago. They don't market in the era they're in. And you just know that they're going to become the next Sears. They're going to become the next Toys R Us or Blockbuster, because they're kind of fixing their old ways, and this is the way we've done things, and you know, we've been around for years and years and years. And this attitude, they don't realize how rapidly the world is changing, how rapidly consumers are changing in terms of how they look for brands, how they build trust with brands, where they find brands, what makes them determine who to do business with in this digital era that we're in. And the lesson to you is this: you need to adapt or you will die. And that's even becoming more of an issue today because the level of adaptation is moving at a faster speed. So you have to move faster or team up with people that are moving faster. I see this in dentistry. I see this with chiropractic. You know, what worked a couple years ago isn't working today. And they're still trying to make the old work, but they haven't adapted to, you know, how consumers shop today and how consumers build their trust with brands. And they're not actively working on, you know, building up their online reputation. They're not on there doing online videos. They're not building up their email list and providing educational content. They're not equipping their salespeople with modern training of how to close and sell in this era, as well as giving them the content to point to and invite people into and excite people with. And so they're still doing their trifold brochures and, you know, their postcards. Nothing wrong with these things, but if that's all you do and you don't move into the era that you're in, you're going to become the next Sears, Toys R Us, or Blockbuster. So it's time that you really confront. You've got to market and do business in the era that you're in. And in 2018 and 2019, look, people are going online and they're doing what Google says, micro moments. They're checking over here, they're going over here, they're looking at videos, they're looking at online reviews. And if you don't have those, you don't exist. You just don't exist. You're in non-existence in terms of the audience, how the audience perceives you. And today, perception is reality. And if they can't perceive you online and you're not in their if you're not in their in mail, you're not on LinkedIn, you're not sending out educational videos, you just don't exist in the way that they consume content. Okay, my name is Edwin Dearborn, author of Power Branding Secrets. If you'd like to elevate your marketing and branding and actually come into present time and market in the era that we are in and how audiences shop, you should reach out to me. Okay, have a great day. Bye-bye.